greetings from Language, Literature and Communication Department. I'm Dr. Kamla Nagar, the head of this department, and I'm really happy to address you all today. Actually, it is nicer when we meet each other, and I hope to meet you next year at the University of Fiji. Now, at undergraduate level, we have got four strengths, that is English with Hindi, English with ITK, English with IT, and English and Management.
The University of Fiji's Foundation Studies program is available in four strengths, namely Foundation Commerce, Foundation Social Science, Foundation Science with option 1 of Pure Science, option 2 for MBBS Progress, and option 3 of Information Technology and Mathematics.
Hi, my name is Aman Puran and I'm a Foundation Science student here at the University of Fiji, Lotoka campus. Adapting to the online mode of studies was problematic for the students as well as the lecturers for a plethora of reasons. However, the amiable, understanding, dedicated and tenacious staff and lecturers of the university did all that was possible to ease the transition to online study. Advancing my education at the University of Fiji has been an incredible experience, and I hope that becoming a part of this university enables you to share a similar experience.
Greetings to you all. My name is Deep Maharaj and I am a part-time teaching assistant in the LSE department here at Uni Fiji. Majoring in English at Uni Fiji allows an array of options that allows ardent learners to create their own educational path to the BA in English, Language and Literature. In order to enroll in our programs, one must pass his or her year 13 examination with a minimum of 50% mark in English. Students can even advance to this program after passing their foundation level units or even with equivalent credentials.
My experiences so far has been marvelous. I am just so amazed with the course content here at the handle level, as they are so easy to comprehend with the support of our friendly lecturers and tutors.
The 200 level units offered in the programs have contents of language which cover the linguistic elements of strengthening students' writing and speaking skills. It also covers the literature on women's writings comprising of proclaimed writers of the world.
Gula, I am Krishnilalan Kumar, a 200 level student enrolled in Bachelor's of Arts majoring in English and Hindi at the University of Fiji. The 200 level units have made me to think with new perspectives, a broad mind and view things critically to get better comprehension. The lecturers and tutors are very accommodating, understanding and are great educators who are always by the student's side for support and empowerment. I'm really feeling privileged to be completing my BA at the University of Fiji.
Our Bachelor of Arts program gets even more exciting at 300 level. Where students are exposed to theatre arts, which allows them to stage their acting skills in front of an audience. From production to performance, students are given the opportunity to explore beyond the classroom, making them more confident and dynamic in the public sphere. With the transition of blended mode of learning, you will find most of your notes and presentations readily available on exciting platforms like Moodle and Top Hat.
Currently, I'm undertaking 300 level courses, and I can guarantee you all that my journey has been nothing but amazing. The courses are not only interesting, but are also engaging students in a wide range of activities, from critical thinking to written and spoken elocution. The students are guided by the ever-friendly and supportive staff. You all may be thinking where I got this confidence from. Well, the answer, my friend, is the University of Fiji's Global Ready and Future Ready curriculum facilitated by the staff in the Language, Literature and Communication Department.
Both staff and students showcase art and creativity at its best and enjoy the enlivening work of talented artists, writers and designers. Another highlight is the First Lending Chronicle, students' original articles edited and displayed. It is indeed a privilege to be part of an innovative and creative department at the University of Fiji. And with this, the Department of Language, Literature and Communications wishes to keep bringing forth enchanting and artistic art of creativity as we progress.
University of Fiji ke Hindi vibhag mein aapka swagat hai. Double major degrees Hindi aur Angrezi mein dakhila le aur apna career banaye. Hindi mein padhne likhne ki shaili, vyakaran yogyata, पठन पाठन एवं सामाजिक संचार का विकास करें, हिंदी कविताओं का विवरण सीखें, फिल्मों की विभिन्न शैलियों, भारतीय लोक संस्कृति और विभिन्न प्रकार के अनुवादों के बारे में जानें, भारतीय ऐतिहासिक महाकाव्यों रामायण और महाभारत के अध्ययन का अनुभव करें, स्थानीय लेखकों और उनके साहित्यिक कार्यों के बारे में।
मैंने 20 वर्षों तक पाठशालाओं में हिंदी तथा संगीत का अध्यापन कार्य किया है। अब हिंदी का स्तर ऊंचा करने तथा मेरी लेखन कला को और मजबूत करने के लिए मैं यहाँ यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ फिजी सबेनी से हिंदी में मास्टर्स की डिग्री प्राप्त करना चाहती हूँ। उसके लिए मैं पोस्ट ग्रेजुएट डिप्लोमा पूर्ण कर रही हूँ। विभिन्न विधाएँ जैसे भारतीय संस्कृति, निबंध, कहानियाँ, नाटक, लेख, काव्य लेखन, पाठन पठन इत्यादि की विद्या हम प्राप्त कर रहे हैं। यह विद्या ज्ञानवर्धक तो है ही, साथ में मनोरंजक भी है। यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ फिजी की बहुत आभारी हूँ और बहुत धन्यवाद करना चाहती हूँ। नमस्ते।
यहाँ पर पोस्ट ग्रेड डिप्लोमा हिंदी और मास्टर्स ऑफ आर्ट इन हिंदी पूर्णतः उपलब्ध है। आओ अपनी संस्कृति, अपनी पहचान को बचाने के लिए मातृभाषा हिंदी पढ़ें और स्कूलों में पढ़ाने के लिए सर्वश्रेष्ठ योग्यता प्राप्त करें। परिवार, समाज, देश के श्रेष्ठ नागरिक बनकर देश की समृद्धि में अपना योगदान दें। The University of Fiji परिवार की ओर से आप सभी को नव वर्ष की हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं।
मुझे बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है कि यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ फिजी के द्वारा मुझे ये अपॉर्चुनिटी मिल रहा है। ये अवसर बहुत मुश्किल से मिलता है और आज तक मैंने जो प्रोग्राम किया है वो बहुत अच्छी तरह से बीता है, क्योंकि हमारी जो प्राध्यापिका है उसका पूरा पूरा सहयोग हमें मिला है। और कुछ अगर हमारे पास कोई भी इशू होता है, कोई प्रॉब्लम होता है, तो हम उनको कॉल करके बातें भी कर सकते हैं। और अब मैं अगले साल का बहुत बेसब्री से इंतजार कर रही हूँ। धन्यवाद।
LLC's live virtual information sessions are scheduled on the 6th of November at 9 a.m. and 2 p.m. on the 13th of November. Don't miss out. See you there.